All right, everybody, welcome back. We're picking up where we left off. Sorry, there was a couple videos missing last week. I was sick, so yeah, something I couldn't really control. But you know, I'd appreciate it if you'd enjoy this video and leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get into it.
Why can't Cell stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not going to be like Lingshan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Cep, and they'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Cep mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening and get them all back to sleep. There's no Cep threat. Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Cep? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Cep.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Damn, they really fucked that dude up. I grabbed the shotgun. Can't pick up their gun.
I see it now. We are connected.
Prophet! Prophet? Are you there? Are you okay? Aren't attacking you. My God. They think you're Cep.
No. Not just Cep. They think I'm the Alpha Cep.
I am the Alpha Cep.
Prophet! Prophet! It's too dangerous. You're losing yourself to the Cep. Prophet! Lawrence!
No! No, I'm okay. I'm all right. I feel the hive mind. It's so powerful. That's it. Their thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only... Shit.
What's that? Get out of there, Prophet!
My superpowers are draining.
Where did it go?
I'm not.
Prophet!
Oh, now it fucking picks it up. What the fuck?
It's over.
Got again. Son of a bitch. What you?
Prophet, we need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Ceph hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
Them just kill each other up there. Bastards are dead.
Prophet, Claire, my unit, the Ceph disabled our APC. Can you? We need help, Prophet. I don't know what... I don't think this is a survivable situation.
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire!
God damn it.
Yeah.
Prophet! Do you read me? Prophet?
I read you. Give me a second.
Prophet! Thank God! We're taking heavy losses. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Seth just keep coming.
Took you out. Got some mind issues.
Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. We have a vulture prepped and ready for evac. Over.
Michael! You came back!
Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Please observe standard radio protocol on this channel. Over.
Whatever you say, Romeo 1. Over.
Get out of here, Tyre.
Threats detected.
Oh, yeah. think I'm supposed to go up here. Not sure. That'll fit. May have to take this.
Prophet, I picked up an SOS transmission earlier on Rash's signal, wrong channel. Over.
Rash! If anyone can help us with this, it's Rash.
Get him.
Got some more data on Archangel. We're tracking its orbital transition, and you're gonna have to pick up the pace. It'll be over New York in just 15 minutes.
You gonna make it?
We're just a couple of clicks from Rash's signal origin. We'll sweep for any signs of him, and we'll be out there in 5. We'll be at the rendezvous.
Landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
What's
the status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Seth hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Paying attention there.
Prophet, landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
Prophet! Prophet! We've got Rash! We've got Rash!
What's the status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Seth hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught. Ranger will have Liberty Dome locked on in 10 minutes. Move it, Prophet.
They've all pulled out!
Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known that I could rely on you. Arch Angel is a threat to us all. We must act quickly. We've come too far. We cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vector. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. Say, the Decepticon's flying. What's going on?
What's the Seth have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
See the turret there.
Aerial defenses down. Free the land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
Air defenses are down. Oh, we are in the shit now.
Putting the veto down.
Care of him. Move up! Wrong button.
That terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures is
remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Stop it.
Archangel only got off a partial charge, about 5%, just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Seth energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Rejecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy. And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Seth DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Sep hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
You have something, Prophet. Something the Seth will never have. Oh, understand. Get out.
The guns! Get on the guns!
Psycho! The Alpha 7 is breaking from the tower! Gunships! 3 o'clock! Move!
Come on! Come on!
Get us out of here!
This is gonna get a bit sticky!
Prophet. You need to see this.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Seth colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Seth incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Seth overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Seth can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Seth will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Claire! Claire!
All right, everybody, this is where I'm going to end this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell and share with your friends. Thank you.